And exploded into flames early this morning in downtown Milwaukee. The explosion there blew out all the windows of the van. A witness says the van was in flames until firefighters arrived at the scene to spray it down. The van was badly burned on the roof and the hood. There were two cars parked near the van, but it was unclear if they were damaged. Investigators are looking into what may have caused the explosion.